Hi, Jim Pansero, helping you become a stronger leader of your sales team, especially in these virus-impacted times. And one of the big impacts is how stable are the customers that your salespeople are selling to? And a big question about this is, how many of your customers are you one car wreck away from losing? As an exercise, go to one of your sales reps and say, who is your most important account? And they'll mention, let's say, the Johnson Distribution Company. Ask them to say, for Johnson Distributing, who are you calling on? What I found in my research is for the average sales rep, about half of their accounts, they only have one contact. Now, they have other people they're talking to, but they really only have one connection within that account. Now, it might be the owner, the person that's making the decision, signing the checks, the one that's buying from them. But the problem is, most sales reps stop at that. They don't develop depth within the account. So if something happens to their main contact, they're promoted, they die, they retire, they're fired, something changes, it's a good chance the sales rep is going to lose the account or back to ground zero, starting all over again from the beginning, because they have no continuation of their relationship, because they have no more than one contact at that account. This is a great coaching tool for managers, because a lot of sales reps, once they develop that solid account that's buying from them, they stop doing more work to build more depth, more stability, and lower risk within the account. This is where coaching becomes very important. What can you do to be talking to your sales reps about what they need to do to make sure that they're getting higher, wider, and deeper within their accounts to make sure they have the most stable accounts possible for not just selling today, but also in the long run? Love to know what you're doing with this. Love to know how your sales reps are handling this situation. And most important, thanks for watching.